trying to rest. They're trying to rest. Let's start trying. I'm trying.
Oh, I fucked up so bad. Yeah, I kind of fucked up.
I got you, Dad.
Thank you, Papa.
Joe, I'm burning it.
Yeah, I do.
Anto, thank you for Twitch Prime, some homies. Welcome to the Courageous. Thank you, thank you. We're good. We're fine.
This zone's doing a lot of damage.
We're good. We're good.
One to the left and one to the right.
I've got a sex potion, Rebel. Get ready.
One.
My God, you get dumber by the minute.
Real life. Do it, Billy. Do it, Billy. No, the floor! No, the floor! The floor! What happened to my floor? What happened to my floor? Later, nerds. Sorry, boys, but you had to go! Ah! Oh shit! Ah!
Did you go with the guy in the back?
30. Just blast damage. Nice. Wait, you got the guy that was behind?
Dakota is definitely one person that I would like to play with one day. He's terrifyingly good. It's scary good.
Amor de Dios! Meu Deus do céu, amigo! Meu Deus do céu!
Não, eu vou, não, nem fudendo. Ô, na moral, velho, o cara me caçando, ele não matou o cara, velho. Não é possível isso.
Eu juro que se ele morrer, eu chuto o meu pinto. Não é possível isso, velho. Não é possível, velho. Não, merece dançar mesmo, porque não é possível. Não é possível, velho.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? This guy's traps all over the fucking place. Did he drop all the way down?
You're fucking kidding. Someone plays like this, chat, every day. Someone actually plays like that! That is fucking unreal, dude. How do you play the game?
Where are the people?
That's what I'm saying, dude. What? Where are they at, though?
Oh, guy behind me, northwest, northwest. I had him as well. I think, and then he just dabbed, so.
Okay. He dabbed?
Yeah, he dabbed, so I guess it was a street sniper?
I don't know. Dude, if you're gonna go out and style, dude, he knew.
Dang, my boy was in with those bush strats. Wait, was there a green scar? Oh my god. What just happened? Never mind. Okay. No one clipped it? I was gonna sing the lyrics to that actually. I usually go, I grew up and screw up. Like, you know, you're blowing up, right? And then another freaking battle royale comes out of nowhere and just slays, you know? Like, it must be crazy. Because let's be honest, we thought PUBG was the end-all be-all, like, when it came out, you know? Like, finally we got a battle royale that's decent.
Yeah.
It's like, boom! Epic Games coming with Fortnite.
Off a whim, creating their, changing their save the world mode to, that there are people southeast.
Yeah.
Tíralo, coño, no te estoy diciendo que lo tires. ¡Hazme caso, puto juego!
Estoy dando a hablar mucho con este juego.